You looked so...
different? Yeah. Well, my hair was buzzed, and I didn't have these sweet old tatties yet.
You played guitar, right?
Uh-huh. Still do. Still do.
Kendrick?
Let's go.
Kendrick?
You do it.
I'll never drink again. And then I drink again.
I don't ask for help often. I handle my own healing. When I do need someone, that's when you know it's bad.
You're not me. There's just no way. I'd never do the kind of things that you've been doing. Oh, spare me.
Everybody told me that I sound like CG5. Probably because I am CG5! I am CG5! So shut!
What y'all get for number 12?
I got 18.
Oh, I got 9.5.
I got Abraham Lincoln. For some reason.
Grow up and be an astronaut. I'm on a Mexican radio.
One, I tricked everyone, starting with you, the head, the loser kids in town, and the prefects. Me, I won.
You are sad, man.
Oh. I might be sad, but I run your world, moron, and don't you forget.
How I used to draw when I was 12. I used things around me. I always started with easy shapes.
Pin thirst trap. Or pin artwork. Why does this have to be so hard?
Moved in next door. I'm a supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.
Sometimes I wish I could just make myself disappear.
This is the heaviest song you will ever fucking hear! The heaviest song we have ever written!
Met a girl and I re-
And you don't seem to-
Okay, no buns. That's hip, no patties. It's happening. Oh yeah. That's definitely the coolest meal I ever saw.
Lights, camera,
are you doing, Stanley? Please, I'm asking you not to take this away from me. I can't go back to what I was before. If you die, we'll both go back. Why are you doing this? Stanley, let's go back to the other room. My God, is this really how much you dislike my game? That you'll throw yourself from this platform over and over to be rid of it? You are literally willing to kill yourself to keep me from being happy. Am I reading the situation correctly? Or maybe you're just getting a kick out of it. I don't know anymore. I just wanted us to get along. But I guess that was too much to ask. It looks like you wanted to make a choice after all. Well, this one is yours. Is it over? It's going to restart, isn't it? I'm going back.
Remember what she looks like.
Hey, just make something up.
Take a kiss from you, 'cause I wanna feel like I'm supposed to.
I'm gonna feel like I'm fucking crazy.
And it would be better if he literally never existed.
I want to be a witch.
Something in it was candy, but you see, fuck, I thought it was, oh my fucking god!
I was 13 years old with a heart made of gold. Oh, tried to make some friends, almost killed myself instead. Oh no.
What about me?
Huh?
Is that all you needed me for? To turn off my injector?
No! Well, sort of, but not...
But what now? I didn't be wanted. That's it?
Well, yeah. We can just forget this whole thing ever happened.
How you gonna forget with me around? I'm the source of all your problems. Don't pretend you want me here. What's your plan for me, huh? You gonna put me somewhere? You gonna leave me somewhere? You gonna leave me alone? Oh, you should have just not good enough. Just not good enough for Pink. But now, now, I'm not good at all.
Wouldn't it be funny if this night was the last time we ever talked to each other?
But I watch your eyes as she walks by. What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than a blue sky. She's got you mesmerized while I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater, it's just polyester, but you like her better. I wish I were Heather.
I feel bad about what happened.
So, you're apologizing?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Okay. I don't forgive you.
Thank you.
let them eat cake.
That's such nonsense. I would never say that.
This.
I'm like mama, that is a
Diane, you're gonna save me, right? I called you and you're coming to get me?
We're never gonna taste those balls.
Feels like something's wrong with me and they know it.
Make the skin color your favorite color. The eye color the color of your birthstone. The hair color should be the color of your shirt. If you wear glasses, add a third eye, or, like, just another set of eyes. If your favorite animal has horns, add horns. Or if they have wings, then add wings. If you wear earrings, add those. And everything else is really up to you. Oh, and if you happen to be an artist, draw your monster.
A man who is willing to do anything for his son, and you take away his son, there is no limit to what that man will do to get revenge.
Thank you.
and perhaps more, waiting for you after the smoke clears. Although for one of you, the darkest pit of hell has opened to swallow you whole.
My friends think I like to fight, but it's just not true. Sometimes I lose my temper and blow off a little steam, but I've never enjoyed it. I'm not a violent dog. I don't know why I bite.
Marceline, is it just you and me in the wreckage of the world?
You would turn on your radio every day at dawn, and you were not
there. What have you done?
I'll never drink again. And then I drink again.
But you already bought a ticket and there's no turning back now.
But I don't feel happy when it's over. I just check my phone for the 600 billionth time, and there's nothing, of course. Nothing.
Are we doing this? Cool.
What kind of bird are you?
I'm a sparrow. She's a dove.
No, I said, what kind of bird are you?
What is this?
What do you mean, what is this? I'm a custom wood burner. I'm custom wood burning. You clicked on custom wood burning. Did you think I'd be sitting here farting around? No, I'm custom wood burning.
Yes, I have the... Wait a minute. Ah, I see. She's taken a barnacle, and she's covered it in bioluminescent algae as a diversion.
I'm just surprised you like MSI, because you're so normal.
Bitch, I can cut myself just as much as you do. I just have better shit to do, okay?
Light work, no reaction.
Light work, no reaction. Whew. Okay, it's got a little kick.
I think I'm dying. But that's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Mm-mm, not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead. Oh no.
Thank you.
been talking? I don't know. You're angry at me. I'm definitely not. You should be. It's not like it's your fault. Then whose fault is it? Who is responsible for this?
Something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
Massive fear that no one actually likes me. Rather, everyone is just politely tolerating me, hoping I leave them alone. Like if you ignore me once, just one time, I will automatically assume that I annoy you.
Still, mate?
Yes, Dad.
Did you remember your hat?
My hat. Where's my hat? Ooh, look, a ghost.
Jack, your hat?
I forgot it.
Ah, Jack. What are we gonna do with you, mate?
Dad, Jack's still not sitting still.
Jack.
Sorry, I forgot.
Why can't you do with your toes?
I don't know.
And I don't know why.
We give you, it's never enough. It's never enough.
It is enough.
Do you have any idea what it costs to raise you and how much you're just throwing away every day?
Give me a number.
What?
Give me a number.
I don't understand.
You give me a number for how much it costs to raise me, and I'm gonna get older and make a lot of money and write you a check for what I owe you so that I never have to speak to you again.
Bloody man.
crack a rib. When I get home, I'm gonna bury you in my favorite hole.
I'm just surprised you like MSI, because you're so normal.
Bitch, I can cut myself just as much as you do. I just have better shit to do, okay?
What's wrong, Mommy?
Stop it, Jacob.
What did I do wrong, Mommy? All I did was get born.
Light work, no reaction.
Light work, no reaction.
Whew. Okay, it's got a little kick.
You call anonymous!
You call anonymously!
I can't! They know me. They know my voice. They'll know me.
No. There is no other side. This is it.
Different. I'm not different. Am I?
I guess he's just different.
Wake up on the wrong side of the bed. I'm just
different, apparently.
Well, I knew that I wasn't attractive, so I would overcome it by loudness and a forced jollity, and sometimes by violence.
And you don't seem to understand.